If we do play out to the centre-backs, I've got a chance to build. We're still saying to the midfield players, can you come and get the ball? We still want them into these pockets to turn and play forwards. That was a key for us, playing forwards first. If not, sideways, backwards, but always forward as many times as possible. If they lock on, then this deep line midfield player can only do one of two things. He can't be cover everything all at once, unless you can, Kante. He can.